Bucket list number 2. Tanyo naman po na naulan. And I'm waiting for ate na kasama ko na pupunta sa Dreamland. Naglalakad na po ako. Kita nyo naman na ulan-ulan pa. Pupuntahan ko si ate mismo pala sa Dreamland. So makikita niyo yung poster doon. Ito. Nara. Ayan. Na tayo. Sama ko po si Ate Grace, victory leader po. So nandito na po
Dreamland.
So nandito na po kami sa Dreamland. Yan. So ang ganda ng coach.
Bits of memories.
Opo. Hi.
As I was saying, I'm really thankful for this bits of memories. Together with Hera.
Thank you, Lord. Ubus na yung pagkain namin. Thank you po sa buhay ni Teacher Grace.
May
amos pa. Yan. So, magsa-selfie po kami. 1, 2, 3. Yay! Dear boy with a real nice face, you gotta understand that ain't all it takes. I get the card up, pay for the food, yup. I promise you my daddy won't be very rude, yeah. I lock this heart with a key from the king. You better talk to him if you wanna talk to me. He'll love you like no other, no need to be a stunner. He working on you and he working on this daughter. Said one day, I'll be riding with my baby.
I pray to be only yours. I know now you're my only hope.
Walk it out, boy. Everybody got that ring by spring. Graduating MRS degree. Gonna get dressed up, gonna stand by your side. And I'm probably gonna cry. But I stay single.
Thank you po talaga sa buhay. Thank you sa Lord sa buhay ni Ate Grace.
Yes, thank you also for fly away.
Me too. Till the next vlog for bucket list number 3.